Welcome back everyone, and we are back with another One Piece reaction. We are watching today episode 12. Yes, so let's get right into it. Clash with the Black Cat Pirates. Get better on the slope. Okay. There is Captain Kuro. Wow. Are you monologuing? Wow. You crashed it. So you're showing your true colors now? What the heck? On his fingers? Oh wow, did he kill him? Oh, I think he did. Is he dead? Has to look like an accident, right? He can't kill her right away. Is he gonna kill her right away? He can't, right? It has to be an accident. What's up, dude? What are they doing? Is that oil? Oil. That's a good plan. That's a huge ship. We should steal this one. If we can beat them and steal their ship, that would be perfect. There is really treasure in them. Okay. How are we gonna stop them now? And there is your treasure. Well, they are not.
Hey,
Wow. And you took him with you. Nice. Oh my God, this girl. Wow, you. Nami is so selfish. Crazy. Usopp already reached. Usopp reached. Where is Luffy? Luffy was ahead of him. Zoro. Zoro would have taken all of them alone, single-handedly. But Nami fucked it up for him. Luffy ran in the wrong direction. You will believe him. Wow, he's so dumb. Good. 2. Jan. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, Nami, why? Wow, dude, you're sending a girl on the front lines. Wow, these two are all wimpy. They are arguing about who is the most weakest. That's a neat conversation. We need you, Zoro. Now you are using your brain. Could have done that a lot earlier, dude. Don't get lost like Luffy. He's still running straight, but not north. You didn't even start. Nami dropped them. Oh my God. Usopp's out, I think. Dude, that was a solid rock. Is Luffy here? They all went flying back. What the heck? Zoro or Luffy? Who came? Luffy and Zoro both. Let's fucking go. About time, yeah, dude. They're gonna beat their asses. You don't know which way is north. They are in a little scuffle. There were swords coming out of his finger. Is that a devil fruit? Or they're just there? He put them there. you're gonna slaughter them all. Where is he going? He's going towards them or what? To be continued. Okay. So that was episode 12 of One Piece, and it was a good episode. We put oil on the other shore, but the crew came from other side, from the north. So we had to adjust. Then Nami pushed Zoro on the oil cliff. Zoro couldn't get back up, but at the end they made it in there. So now let's see what's going on. And Captain Kuro is also going towards the shore, so that would be interesting. Who is he gonna fight, Luffy or Zoro? Zoro has sword, so maybe he can fight Zoro, and Luffy can take care of the hypnotist guy. So thank you for watching, like and comment, and do subscribe for more One Piece content.